Today I'm going to show you how to put a picture for scrapbooking. First, you get your glue, any glue. And you put it all over your paper. Oh, make sure your picture fits. Then you should frame your picture. Oh no, not with glue. We have this good tape, very good tape. You gotta buy this at dollar store. See, it's very simple. Don't need no scissors. Whoops. Just your fingers will do. Isn't that beautiful? Then you can sell this. Whoops. Don't know where the J came from. How nice is this? Look at this.
Let me go on.